Blessed be the Lord God of Israel, for he has visited and redeemed his people.